There's a moment in my mind I scribbled and erased 1,000 times like a letter never written or sent. These conversations with the dead used to be a sentimental guy. Now I'm haunted by the left unsaid. I never thought so much could change. I said and did a part of me come out from time to time that probably no one I know now would notice. But I never thought so much could change. Talking, and I'm watching as flashes of their faces go black and white and fade to yellow in a box in an attic. But I never thought so much could change. Now I don't miss anyone. I don't miss anything. What a shame.
Go.